So this is day two of trying to fish in the winter. No ice and nobody for a while. That's the way I like it. We'll get back to you. So we're down here at the spot fishing. So far I got three beautiful fish. Beautiful morning. So just got my five. It's a limit. It's time to get out of here. Wintertime fishing. Still see the ice on the water. Not bad.
Okay, that was graphic.
Yeah, it's called the Greg Evans throat rip. In case you don't know who Greg Evans is, you should check him out on YouTube. The quickest way to dispatch a fish. There you go. Don't forget to water the flowers. Sorry, it turned to ice. This is a different kind of fish to clean than a catfish like most of us are used to. Opening up. Yep, it gets. Now. There's a mud vein, what we call a mud vein, where the crawfish is poop, but this is actually just a big vein, and it's a blood clot after you catch him. You can push the blood out of there. But you want to cut it and clean it out of there best you can. Alright, we work clean. Start cooking the trout. Yeah. Peel it open, shove some spice in there and some butter. it's done, right there, plenty of juice. Oh yeah, she's ready to eat, skin and all. Don't forget to dot the I. Pretty good stuff.